So you got to dream big and what? Work hard. Work hard. How many of you got good grades in school? Well, see there, look at that. That's a problem already. That's a problem already. That means you're not comfortable with your grades. Because perhaps all of you could be better than the way you performed already. So how many agree with that? Look at this. You see this, parents, they all believe that they can be better. Give them a round of applause for that. That's phenomenal. In order to do better, you gotta what? Dream big, right? And you gotta do what? Work hard. So, what did we learn today? We learned, number one, never give up on your dream. What else did we learn today? What you say? Don't mess what? Oh, yeah, don't mess up on school time. Right. How many of you guys got B's and you were happy about getting a B? Right. Y'all get numbers. I guess I am showing my age. Y'all get numbers. B's to get letters. I used to feel that sometimes. Boy. I don't know why any kid would be happy with just getting below what they should be getting. You should want to get the best grade possible. You shouldn't want to get it because you want to get money from your parents and you want somebody to say how to do and how to eat. You should do it because it's the right thing to do. So sometimes in life you just gotta do the right thing. So what else did we learn? Yes. Always work hard. Always get. There may be struggles, but there are ways to overcome. Right? Is that what you just said? Oh, yeah, I like that. That's great. That's good. What else? Yes. Never give up. What else did we learn? Yes. Keep believing in yourself. Right. What else? What? Say it. Hope is with you. Oh, you learned that? We also learned that sometimes we gotta think a lot of people and voices be heard. Two wrongs don't make a right. That sounds like a love song. Big dreams. Dream big. How many of you got dreams? How many of y'all dream? How many of you guys want to do something in your life? Right? That's big, you know. Want to be an athlete, want to be a doctor, a lawyer. You got dreams like that? I guarantee you, I will personally bet on it, everything in my wallet. With ain't nothing but nice pictures. These are my precious memories. I keep them in my wallet. I bet every last one of my memories that if you dream big and do everything you can in your life, even right down to succeed, you will eventually become what you dream. And it may take different forms and manifestations, but it will happen for you. How many of you believe in it? Believe it. It's yours. Always have it. Everybody stand up. Everybody, even adults. I will forgive the women who have babies in their hands. I don't need to baptize your child. And in your belly. I think sometimes we get lost in our own successes and our own accomplishments. I was remarking that when I was 11 years old, I was the president of the safety patrol. See, I don't have that in school now. That's when they used to give us a badge with a stripe over our chest. And I could walk down the hallway and give somebody a ticket. And that ticket would send them into detention. I was a powerful safety patrol president. Just like when you're graduating, sometimes you forget that you still got a lot of work to do. Even the parents sometimes forget that there's still a lot of work to do. When I was 18 years old, For the first time in my life, I looked myself in the mirror and said, I now believe that I am somebody. It took me 18 years to believe that. So we're going to correct that for all of you right now. I want you to repeat after me, I am somebody. Now, wait a minute. I didn't even hear somebody's voice in there. Y'all didn't even sound like y'all believe that y'all were somebody. Sometimes, if you don't let people hear what you are, will never stand for anything in people's eyes. So let's say it like we mean it. I am somebody. Oh, don't that sound better? That sounds like there's a whole bunch of somebodies in the room. Turn to your neighbor and say, because I look good. Ain't nothing wrong with no flattery. Sometimes you got to believe you look good so you can walk and talk in front of people.